Okay, guys, so we're back to do Silent Hill Homecoming walkthrough. Okay? And I think this is going to be video 8 of our walkthrough. The good news is I got a brand new controller, which is dope. Unfortunately, I was using a really bad controller to begin with, or it just simply got bad within time. I actually am going to be quite honest. I think it was actually bad when I purchased it, but it was, I don't know, the weird thing is it was actually okay for a while until it just started acting up. So, I got a new controller, which is great. And we're going to continue on with the attic, okay? The only thing I should mention is that there is a portion of this game that I might have to do a reset on, because I think it sometimes freezes when you go over to Silent Hill again. You'll see what I mean when we get there, okay? Alright, so let's go to the attic and continue on. Alright. Now, I'm not sure how far I'm going to get, but I will keep an eye on the time. Alright. I try not to go over about an hour and 5 minutes. I try and, like, go between maybe 55 to, like, about an hour and 5 minutes, so. Okay, so the right trigger button is actually pretty good. The left trigger buttons are good. Okay, I'm just trying to see. Okay, so we've got it on 3. If we look over here, we just have one more to change over to. Let's go. Now, this is the basement portion. Okay. A lot of the sections are now kind of closed off. Well, at least this section over here, so. Alright, let me see what I got. Okay, so we got the laser pistol. And this is still hard. Okay. Haven't changed that. There are a few monsters in the basement. I don't remember the location now. Where is... Oh, hold on. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, and this is like the only drawing of the house you get right now, so... I know, right? Oh, that's right, okay. So we have that. There shouldn't be any screw-ups at all with the new controller. It shouldn't be spazzing out during fights. If it does, this controller will be going away just like the other one, and I'll just have to wait for a new one to come in, which, unfortunately, will be a while, but... So, let me see. What was the other thing? Ah, this is... Okay, so the flashlight's on. Flashlight's on. I don't remember where the guy comes out from. Oh, there we go. There we go. Now, don't be fooled, because I think that's just one of two that might be coming out. I'm just checking around. Might be even more than two. I could be wrong. It has been actually quite a few months since I've beaten this game, so. Okay, so let's get the knife back out. See, I love it, like, when you cut, like, these things and you just see, like, these teeth come out of it. It's, like, freaking. That's wild. Alright. It's different. Alright. Let's check over here. We have a severed body examined. Blood stains all over the blade. Alright, we got the boogeyman knife. Let's see what we got now for knives. So we should have three knives. Okay. So let's examine. There are a special spot for each knife on the board. Now be forewarned, guys, I think there's another one of those critters coming. Might be even in the same area, so. This is the first time I played hard mode, so. I don't know. I could simply be wrong. Alright, so now you should be able to actually open this door. Okay?
This has to be right.
Alright, now here's the other thing, guys. Once you get back out into the streets, there are schisms, okay? The dogs. Yeah. I don't really like the dogs too much, but this is what I'm going to deal with. And there's Elle.
Elle, I thought you were...
She's gone.
Who?
My mom. I can't find her anywhere. The entire town's gone.
I think I know where they are. We found this. I'm not sure what it all means, but we need to get to Silent Hill.
Are you serious?
My dad was serious enough to risk his life going there. That's where Josh is. I'm sure of it.
And everyone else?
Leela, I thought we lost you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Glad to hear it. We have a lot to fill you in on. In the meantime, can you get us a boat? We're going to Silent Hill.
Silent Hill.
I know Joshua and I were told 100 times never to go there.
Yeah, my mom was pretty strict about it too.
Yeah, well, your parents are right. I tell you, it all fits. All those things we've seen in Shepherd's Glen, the nightmares.
What do you mean?
Silent Hill is what I mean. The place has bad history. Always has.
You've been there?
Didn't need to. I heard enough. When I decided to move east, I was looking at a job in Bronx, working with the police. At the time, they had this cop. I can't remember her name, but she'd gone to Silent Hill.
Well, what happened to her?
No one knows. I found her bike outside of town. But I'd heard rumors about the people who live there. Let's just say they're not too friendly to people who don't share their beliefs.
The order?
Yeah. And when I met with your father about working in Shepherd's Glen, he told me I would never have to go to Silent Hill. I guess there's some sort of irony here.
Do you really think you're going to find anyone there? I took her from my mother's room the morning Laura disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Alex, there's a light up ahead. I think we might be at the pier.
What should we do?
Turn off our light. I don't want anybody to know we're coming. Elle!
Separated. So, once you get back on your feet, try to look around. Okay. Eventually, yeah, we gotta hit the road. Get to the road, at least. I'm gonna see if I can find anything useful. Where would I do that? I don't think there is, though. So I'm assuming that the life raft actually kept him safe while he was out to shore. And then there's like a boat over here. It's right here. I'm just assuming. Okay, so this is like where we are located now. We can zoom. Okay. Alright, so we're by the docks right now. Okay, we're probably going to hit the cemetery, but after we kill some enemies along the road, like maybe around the bait shop. Alright. The D'Argento Cemetery is a little on the big side and a little on the creepy side too, so. It's not like that Rose something cemetery, was it? Like Rose, I forget the name of it. But it's not as big as it, so we can get through it. Here comes the process. Okay, you have this stuff down. 8 boxes. See anything of interest here. Ash. Ooh. So, I guess I'm assuming what's also floating in the air is ash, which is why there's some ash in it. Where is the ash from? I don't think there's really anything too difficult coming up. But now we are actually in the streets, guys. Okay. I don't really think I need my flashlight. I need that noise. So it alerts me when enemies are about, so.
Alex, are you there?
Wheeler? Is that you?
Talk quietly, Alex. Thank God you're okay. Listen, they take us to the prison. It's horrible. They took Elle and they're about to.
Wheeler! Come in, Wheeler! What did they do? Wheeler!
it. This area is... I feel like going here now. I think it's because they might be on the other side of the wall over here. Fairly simple, but there's a bunch of them. If they start ganging up on you, they can take you out. That's actually if you let them live though, so. I'm keeping my eyes peeled. Ooh. figured there would be like a little bit of a trap here if I walked up to this guy. The good news is that around here you can save the game and stuff. You gotta be a little careful though. Alright, so we'll save the game. Why is it ending up down there still? Oh, it might have been because of the last time I played it. I actually loaded it from that one. Alright, let's take a look at the time. Alright guys, I don't mean to interrupt, but okay. So, I think we're good for a while. Let me look at the map. Alright. Yeah, see the other entrance to Dargento Cemetery is actually at the corner. As I think it is. So we gotta go over here where the Overlook Penitentiary is. This is the Overlook Penitentiary.
Wheeler, Wheeler, are you there? Wheeler, come in.
Addis, thank God. Where are you?
I'm at the prison, but I can't get in. Is there another way?
There's an entrance on the other side of the prison. That's your best chance. Be careful.
Yeah, so... Let's look to see where we are. So we should be actually heading over next to the other part, but here's the thing, guys. Yeah. It's gonna start getting a little noisier. And it's actually even harder to see because the fog is even thicker. Over here at my Simmons Street. But you'll find out it's just a dead end anyway, so. I just like do this so you just sift through the area. I don't yet go through this yet. Oh.
Wheeler, I'm at the rear entrance. The gate is electrified.
Damn it.
It looks like they're running power from across the street. I'm gonna find a way to shut it off. Wheeler, what about Elle? Is she okay?
I haven't heard anything, but who knows what those monsters are doing to her. You need to hurry.
The good news is that they only give you dogs and... They're actually called ferals. I know I call them dogs, which isn't really the right name for them, but... Now, what's really freaky is when you actually come back to the gate. Oh my god, I hate when that happens because that... I don't want to spoil it, really, even though probably some people have already played it, so... I mean, it's like, I mean, this game honestly is like, I mean, it's older than 10 years old, guys. These guys can really take your health away, though. That's why they gotta be shot to death, guys. Birthday yesterday, guys, just to let you know. I don't think there's any enemies here. It's dark in here, so yeah, I'm gonna use this. There might be one. Thank you. As soon as you take the serum, an enemy just pops up. But you're not taking that without some kind of, they just keep going. They don't know what the was getting, huh? How many is that? Thank you. Yeah, and that, by the way, is Alchemilla. It's funny because that's Alchemilla Hospital right there. Yeah, oops. Huh. Never really realized it until... Yeah, I think we're gonna save the game right here, guys. And when we get back into the game, we'll actually use the axe to get by those boards. But for now, yeah, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to save the game. Oh, it's still doing that, huh? So going to the bottom. Alright. And we're saved here. Well, I thank you guys for actually watching this walkthrough video. Hopefully I do not die. I'm trying not to. I already did one time to the game. But I never played this game on hard, so... and I had a really funky controller earlier, so... But I think things are at least a little better, which I think is for the better, so... And I don't really want a messed up controller, but... Fortunately, my thought process was, you know, let's clean the controller, see if it actually works again. Yeah, it just didn't work out that well, so it's now pretty much done. I'm thinking about maybe getting rid of it, so we'll see what happens. And I will see you guys in the next video, which should be Silent Hill Homecoming Walkthrough 9. Alright, thank you guys for watching.